Rincon de la Vieja National Park, which is just outside of Liberia, and we're going to be spending a couple of days there. And here we are in the lobby of the Hotel Hacienda Guachepelin. Here's kind of a creepy looking statue. And here's another one. We couldn't check into our hotel room yet, so we're gonna go check out a waterfall nearby.
Okay, we're just heading into the waterfalls, and it's about a 20-minute walk from here, so we'll see you when we get there.
Here's part of the trail we're walking down. Nothing too difficult. And at least we're in shade now, so it's a little cooler. There's a tree that fell over. Okay, so we just got up on some water here. I guess it's part of the waterfall. I don't know how long it goes for. But we're probably not too far from the waterfall now. Okay, so we're at the bottom now, and this is our path to get to the waterfall. So we just go along those rocks, and then there's some stairs over there we climb. And then I guess we go back up and keep walking. So that's where we're heading. Hello.
Hi.
You made it. You didn't fall.
No.
And there's the stairs we go up. At the waterfall, it's just over here. And we're now at the waterfall. There it is.
Waterfall, and we You probably couldn't hear me when I was in the water, but it's very refreshing and very cold. But yeah, it felt really good. And so now we're just heading back now. Back on the trail again, we're heading back to the hotel room and we're gonna grab some lunch and then go on the zipline shortly after that. Here's a couple of ox that pull around this cart behind them, hence the name ox cart. They kind of look like statues. So we're at our hotel room right now. Number 53. Take a look inside. Couple beds. Oh, air conditioning. Oh, little desk. TV from 1985. And here's the bathroom. New bathroom. And, oh, look, somebody's in my room. How'd you get in here? So we're just heading to go to the zipline tour now. And this is Gretel's first time on a zipline. So we'll see how she does. This hopefully doesn't scare her too much. No, you'll be fine.
Okay, I hope so.
It's fun.